Pardon, and flow chart. Algorithm and flowchart to find sum of n even numbers. Right, algorithm and flowchart to find a sum of n even numbers. So what are the even numbers? Even numbers are 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, etc. These are the even numbers. So now we write the algorithm and flowchart to find the sum of n even numbers. Say that n is 5. If n is 5, what is the output we should get? 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10. So what is the total? 2 plus 4 is 6, 6 plus 6 is 12, 12 plus 8 is 20, 20 plus 10 is 30. So this is the output we have to get. So sum of n even numbers. So which is the first even number we are considering? We are considering 2 as the first even number. What is the second even number? 2 plus 2 is the second even number. This is the second even number. To get the third even number, what is the third even number? Previous number plus 2. So in this way, we will add all the even numbers and find the sum by using algorithm and flowchart. So I am writing the algorithm. Step 1. What is step 1? Step 1 will always be star. What is the question? Write algorithm and flowchart to find the sum of n even number. How many numbers? N even number. So we need to take the input. Read n value. Whether we want to find the sum of 5 numbers, or whether we want to find the sum of 10 numbers, or 15 numbers, or 100 numbers, or 1000 numbers. What is the value of n? So we need to input n. Read n. So now we need to find the sum. Sum of n even numbers. So what is the starting sum? Before starting addition of number, the starting sum will always be 0. So we will initialize sum is equal to 0. Now, what is the first even number? First even number we are taking as 2. I is equal to 2. I is equal to 2. Now we have got first even number, 2. We have got one number. Add this number to sum. So what is this number? This is the first even number. So we will take one count. To count how many numbers we have added. So this is the first even number, right? So what is the count? Count is equal to 1. This is the first even number, right? If count is 2, means the second even number. Second even number is 4. So since 2 is the first even number, so this is the count is equal to 1. First even number. So add this first even number to sum. Sixth step. Sum is equal to sum plus i. Now what is the sum we have got? Sum earlier it is 0. We have added 2. Say that this is I. I is 2. We have got one number. Add this one number to sum. So what is the count? Count is 1. We have added one number. What is the next even number? Say that n is 3. 2 plus 4 plus 6. We need to add these three numbers, right? We have added 2. to get the next even number. So first even number is 2. To get the next even number, we should add with 2. We should add with 2. So now, increase the value of I by 2. Step 7. I is equal to I plus 2. I is equal to I plus 2. I is equal to I plus 2. So I is 2. Now next number will be 4. Next even number will be 4. Next even number will be 4. What is this even number? Second even number. First even number, second even number. We have got second even number. So count is equal to count plus 1. 8-1. Count is equal to count plus 1. Count is equal to count plus 1. Because I is 2, we have taken this as the first number. When I is 4, this is the second number. Count is equal to count plus 1. Now count has become 2. How many numbers we need to add like this? We need to add 3 numbers. Now, first number we have got, we have added to sum. So 0 plus 2 has become 2. Now we have got second number. Add the second number to sum. What is the correct value of sum? Sum is 2. 2 plus 4, 6. 2 plus 4, 6. Get the next number, next even number, 4 plus 2. See here, we have got 4. 2 plus 4, 6. Get the second next even number, 4 plus 2. 4 plus 2 is 6. Then count is equal to count plus 1. This is the third even number, 6. Now add this 6 to sum. 6 plus 6, 12. Get the next even number. Now count is 4. Now if n is 3 and count is 4, we should not add this number because we have already added 3 numbers. We have already added 3 numbers. So how many times this step should be repeated? Until the count is less than or equal to n. Until the count is less than or equal to n. Now test the condition. If count is less than or equal to n, then repeat steps 7 to 9. Then repeat steps 7 to 9. When the count is greater than n, then you are coming outside. So what is the title of the question? To find the sum of n even numbers. So print the sum now. Print sum. What is the last step? Last step will always be stop. Now, we shall write the flowchart.
Sir?
Yes?
Sir, we have to repeat from step 6 now, sir. Sum is equal to sum plus.
Yes, step 6. Because after getting the next number, we need to add that next number. After getting the next number, we need to add that next number. Next number. Until count is less than or equal to n. Yes, it is correct. So step 6 to step 9. So I'll write the flowchart. So what is the first step? Start. So what is the symbol used? Symbol used is oval. What is the second step? Read n. So read n is the input symbol. So for input symbol, we will use the parallelogram. Next, sum is equal to 0, I is equal to 2. This is the first number. So these assignments are also written as rectangle, in rectangle box. Sum is 0. First even number is I is equal to 2. So count, we will maintain a count. To count how many numbers we have added, how many even numbers we have added. Next, actual logic starts from here. Step 6. First, we have initialized the sum as 0 because we have not started adding the numbers. First even number is 2. Which even number? This is the first even number. So I am writing this one as count. So now we have got first even number. Starting sum is 0. Now you add this number. Sum is equal to sum plus I. This is calculation part. For calculation part, what symbol we will use? We will use rectangle. Sum is equal to sum plus I. sum is equal to sum plus I. So sum is 0, I is 2, we have added this 2 to sum. Now sum will become 2. Sum will become 2. Now get the next number. What is the next number? 4. How we will get 4? I is 2, 2 plus 2, 4. So increase the value of I by 2. I is equal to I plus 2. I is equal to I plus 2. Now we have got 4. 4 is which even number? It is second even number. So we will increase the count by 1. We will increase the count by 1. Count is equal to count plus 1. Count is equal to count plus 1. Now we have got 4. Now we need to add that 4 to sum. Now third number. 4 plus 2, 6. Which count is equal to count plus 1. 2 plus 1 is 3. Now add. Get the next number. Which number that one? Which even number? Then add. Get the next even number. Increase the count. You repeat this process until I less than or equal to n. I less than or equal to n. Check the condition. If I less than or equal to n. If it is s, then repeat these steps. If it is s, repeat these three steps. When it is I is greater than n, then by that time the sum will be containing the required answer. Print sum. What is the last step? Last step will always be stop. We'll use oval symbol. Stop.
Sir, count is less than or equals to n, sir.
Yes.
Count, sir.
Yes. Count is less than or equal to n. How many numbers we are counting? That should be less than or equal to n. Count less than or equal to n. Now we have written algorithm, we have written flowchart. Now we need to test by using the tracing. Trace. So first while tracing, you need to see that what are the names we have used. We have used n, we have used sum, we have used I, we have used count. You write all the names. So n. I. I write count here. Count. I. Sum. Count. I. Sum. Here the title of the question is to find the sum of n even numbers. I am finding the sum. So I will write last. If you write sum here also not a problem. But for my convenience, I will write last. Sum. Now, what is the initial value? Read n. Say that n is 5. Sum is 0. Sum I initialized is 0 because we have not started adding the numbers. I is equal to 2. First even number is 2. So which even number that one? Count is 1. We have got the first even number. That I am representing by using the count. Count is 1. I have got the first even number. Now, after getting the first even number, add that number to sum. Sum is equal to sum plus I. So what is the starting value of sum? Sum is 0. 0 plus 2. Then again 4 in sum only. So sum will become 2. Get the next number. What is the next even number? If we add by 2, then only we will get next even number. So what is the current even number is 2. Next even number is 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2 will be 4. Now increase the count. Count is equal to count plus 1. Count is 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. This indicates that this is the second even number. When we have got the second even number, check the condition. 2. 2 less than or equal to 5? 2 less than or equal to 5? Yes. 2 is less than 5. Then yes means go this path. So you have got the second even number, then add that number. Sum is equal to sum plus I. What is the current value of sum? Sum is 2. 2 plus 4, 6. Again, store in sum. Next, get the next even number. 4 plus 2. 4 plus 3 is 6. Count is equal to count plus 1. Because this is the third even number. Count is equal to count plus 1. Now, after getting the third even number, check whether count is less than or equal to here. What is count? Count is 3. 3 less than or equal to 5. We have taken n as 5. Example. 3 less than or equal to 5. What is the next step? Yes. Yes means go to step 6. Step 6 is sum is equal to sum plus 5. 6 plus 6. 6 plus 6 is 12. 6 plus 6 is 12. Now, get the next even number. What is the next even number? 6 plus 2 is 8. 6 plus 2, 6, 2 is 8. Now increase the count. Increase the count. Now again check. Is 4 less than or equal to 5? Yes. 4 is less than or equal to 5. Yes means go to yes part. Then repeat step 6. 6. What is the 6th step? Sum is equal to sum plus 5. 12 plus 8. 12 plus 8 is 20. 12 plus 8 is 20. Get the next even number. The next even number is 8 plus 2. It is 10. Increase the count. Count is equal to count plus 1. Count is equal to count plus 1. If count is less than or equal to n, is 5 less than or equal to 5? Yes. 5 is equal to 5. Go to S part. Repeat. Step 6. Step 6 is sum is equal to sum plus 5. 20 plus 10, 30. 20 plus 10, 30. Now get the next even number. I is equal to I plus 2. What is the next even number? Next even number is 12. 10 plus 2, it is 12. So which even number is this one? This is the 6th even number. Count is equal to count plus 1. This is the 6th even number. Now test the condition. Count is less than or equal to n. 6 less than or equal to 5? Is 6 is less than 5? No. Is 6 is equal to 5? No. No means follow the no path. No arrow. 6 is less than or equal to 5? No. No means come outside. Don't repeat. Come outside. So what is the next step? Next step is print sum. Print sum. What is the sum here? Sum is 30. Sum is 30. Stop. So this is the tracing. This is the tracing. What is the manual calculation? 2 plus 4 plus 6 plus 8 plus 10. How do we calculate? 2 plus 4 is 6. 6 plus 6 is 12. 12 plus 8 is 20. 20 plus 10 is 30. This is manual. Manual or mathematics. Manual or mathematical calculation. This answer we have got by using the tracing, by using algorithm or flowchart. So this is mathematical calculation. The results we have got same. Then we say that our algorithm works for any value of n. If you want to check for another number, you can take n as 6 or n as 10 or n as 100 or n as 3. If you want to test one more number, you can test. But I don't want to take one more number. If I take 4 means, 4 sum will be 20. 4 number. 6, 6 plus 6, 12. 12 plus 8 is 20. If I take 3 means, 3 sum. 12 number. 12. You will get 12. So, if you want to take another number, 8 or 10, you can trace it out. So, this is the algorithm and flowchart to add n even number. N even number. In this, anybody having any doubt?
No.
Student?
No.
Student?
No,
sir. No.
No.
Now?
No, sir.
Okay. Shall I ask one question to you? Shall I ask one question to you people?
Yes, sir.
Now, if I want to find the sum of odd number. What is the odd number? Odd numbers are 1 plus 3 plus 5 plus 7 plus 9. If I want to add n is equal to 5, then what is the change I need to make in the algorithm or flowchart?
I is equal to 1.
Not I is equal to I plus 1, because 1 plus 1 will
become
2,
right?
No, sir.
Yes, sir. No, sir. I
plus 2.
I plus 1 means it will become even number. 1 plus 1 will become 2. 2 is the even number.
Yes, sir.
So,
that's it.
I is equal to 1. Is there any changes required?
No, sir. No changes are required.
Only if you change I is equal to 1, we will get the sum of odd numbers. Here it should be I is equal to I plus 2 only. Only you need to change I is equal to 1. Remaining thing will be same. We will get sum of odd numbers. So I want you people to play this odd number. I will not trace. You only take n is equal to 5 or n is equal to 7 and trace it.
Okay.
We go to the next algorithm.